Now, San Bernardino, that was an American citizen who married a foreign national. And if that's the case, Donald Trump would fail his own test. He married three immigrants. So, you know, we can't disqualify people on the mere suspicion.
All right, Carl, Mr. Trump says...